Aloha and welcome. Wow, today is the 9th of March, 2024, and we have a lovely small group tonight. And my queen is not going to be with us. She's on the North Shore at a birthday slash going away party for a friend, a dear friend of ours. So it's just me. Sorry. I'm going to get to take you on an hour-ish long journey using these lovely instruments and the rav drum and some chimes and things that are hanging around. As always, the invitation is to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit if you prefer, where you don't have to move too much for the next hour. Because the more you move, the lighter you go. I don't go as deep when I have to move because I'm uncomfortable. And of course, for me, the goal is to go as deep as my body will take me. We have Aizen in the house. Aizen used to live with us. He's almost a year old now. If he's not, just turned a year yesterday. Thank you. Happy birthday, Aizen. He was going to be on the gongs, but decided not to this time around. He has played our gongs and bowls before. He's quite skilled for a one-year-old. And so Ka'imi and I usually share three breaths together before we get started. Kind of helps me ground in. In fact, I grow roots while I do that so that my energy is available for Mama Gaia and pathways are open for things to release and also for energy to come up. There's a lovely little rain thing happening which might add a nice musical juxtaposition as we go along. We'll see how that goes. So the invitation for you is the same as for me. I'm going to spend three breaths consciously. And the way I'm going to do it tonight is to breathe in a little bit faster, maybe to the count of four, and hold for 3 or 4 seconds, and then slowly, like to the count of eight, release. Because that helps activate the parasympathetic system, which starts the relaxation and is a great way to start a journey, in my humble opinion. I invite you to do the same. Gets loud and soft and changes around a lot. When it gets quiet, I invite you to just chillax for a few minutes and pay attention to what's going on in your body. You might do a body scan on our way down, see what changes, or spend a little time incorporating any messages that might come through in the journey for you. And then I'm going to play that rav drum for a minute or two or five or seven. Not really sure what yet. I brought out the A integral, which I haven't played here for quite some time. And I'm looking forward to interacting with it again. And then I'll talk you back verbally. And of course, if you're in the digital world, you can quit anytime you're ready. I think that's all. So, breath time, and I'll see you in an hour. After I turn off the dryer. as this bumpy little ride grinds to a halt. On behalf of me and the flight crew of Rainbow Airlines, we'd like to thank you for your participation. The invitation is to find your breath. If you're not already back, gently slide back home. Allow your fingers and toes to stretch. Your wrists and ankles to rotate. Grabbing a hold of any wisdom that was gifted, seen, experienced on your journey. Feeling perfectly content if that was not the case and you just received. And this sound medicine is amazingly beneficial. A makeup that helps regulate your neural network, oftentimes it improves my attitude. Y'all in the digital world, we really appreciate you joining in whenever, wherever you are. I do believe this is a morphogenic field of evolution, and it doesn't matter when you experience it, you're part of this tonight. So thank you for your intentions, your attention, and helping the planet evolve. Please drink plenty of water for the next few days. You can practice that the rest of your life if you'd like. It's pretty good. Sometimes my brain works better when I'm hydrated. Sometimes I just pee a lot more. Thanks so much. Aloha. Be well. And bye-bye.